today is Wednesday, October 24th.
Peace to the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Dartmouth High School, and welcome to the Daily Edition of The Tribe. We're your hosts. I'm Myla Lacan.
And I'm Tori Santos.
But before we get started today, I just want to mention that we take our holidays very seriously here on The Tribe. So today's actually the day that Marty McFly went back in time in Back to the Future.
It actually isn't. That was Sunday.
That can't be right. I mean...
It's right. But I can fix it.
How can you fix it?
Trust me.
Okay, well, thank you for that tremendous waste of time. Now I look like an idiot in this costume, but let's just head over to Megan with today's weather.
Sup, dudes and dudettes. This is Megan with the totally tubular weather report. Word from the bird is we're going to have partly cloudy skies with a high of 51 and a low of 35. Should be a blast. Let's head back to the cool cats back in the studio.
Tori?
I might have sent her back a little too far.
A little too far?
I can fix it. I just need some, a flux capacitor, some plutonium, and a car going 88 miles per hour.
I mean, I have my driver's license.
That's one of the three things. Let's get over to the announcements.
The homecoming dance is November 17th. Tickets go on sale the week before with DJ Alex Barrachine along.
DHC Theater, the Dartmouth High School Theater Company, will be performing a Christmas story on December 7th and 8th. Buy your tickets online.
Dodgeball tournament has been canceled. Due to the lack of participation, the class of 2021 will move the fundraiser to Friday, March 1st. All previous payments will be honored for the new event. Questions or concerns? See Mrs. Brittingham or Miss Taylor.
Homework hangout, get help in all subjects Tuesdays with Mr. Smith or Thursdays with Mrs. True and the National Honor Society students. 2:15 to 3:15 in the library.
Today's lunch is a build-your-own mashed potatoes, meatball marinara, popcorn chicken, chicken gravy, and cheesy broccoli. Well, I believe that covers it for today's announcements. Hopefully, we'll see you tomorrow in the 2018.
Great, Scott. I hope so, too.
I'm Riley LeCon.
And I'm Tori Santos, signing off with Team Backstreet.